see more of them show up. What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise. This is never gonna end, is it?
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside, quick. I will open a door for you.
Machitero, where is Moen?
I'm riding in a 4x4, following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of, a lab hidden in the jungle.
Where is he?
Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond
Banoi,
if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His Mok stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
I'll see what I can do.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village.
Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's open this up. What's in here? Here they are.
Thank you.
You are Matutero's help or what? Business. You goddamn did it. You did what you said. I hold up my end of the bargain too then. I'll take you to Moen, but it won't be easy. To reach him, we need a boat, and the only boat we had was stolen by that bastard Afran. If you want to talk to Moen, you have to get it back. You think you can do it?
Yes.
Great. There is only one village in the Crocodile Valley that has access to the river. So my guess is that's where you'll find Afran. I doubt he would get rid of the boat. Get going.
Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker Afran.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back.